I have a great idea about Tesla electricity. Are you interested? Watch the whole video to see how I made the wireless device. First, I will use one 27mm PVC pipe. Next, I will cut a 100mm long piece. Then I used a flat sheet of aluminum plastic. Use a pen to draw circles on it the same size as the plastic tube. Use a drill to drill a hole of the exact size according to the drawing. Then use scissors to cut into many gaskets. I will put the washer on the end of the plastic pipe. I use special glue to attach it. Continue to install all the washers into the plastic pipe. Continue using special glue to firmly attach the gaskets. Please subscribe, like, and comment below the video. Thank you very much. Continue using 1 meter diameter copper wire. Use copper wire wrapped around the loops of the plastic pipe. Wrap the layers close together. Each groove I will wrap 50 times. Continue wrapping the next groove. Note, the grooves will be wrapped alternately. After winding, I will use scissors to cut off the excess copper wire. Next, I will use 76mm diameter PVC pipe. Use a saw to cut a piece of plastic pipe 180mm long. Clean both ends of the plastic tube. I continued using the flat aluminum plastic sheet and drew two circles with a diameter of 76mm on it. I got two round pieces to make covers for the machine. Next, I will use special glue to attach the copper coil to a round cap. Then I put the copper wire coil into the plastic tube and used glue to fix it. Next, I smeared glue around the mouth of the tube. Then I will put the remaining round cap into the mouth of the tube that I just applied glue to. I used a socket set to power the Tesla box. Then connect the two ends of the wire to the two ends of the copper wire. Then use tape to wrap the joint tightly. Next, I will make this machine a power cord clamp. Use screws to secure it to the pipe. After completing the Tesla box, I used a power source to test it. I would test the power source with a light bulb to see if that outlet has power. I use an extra fan. Now I will check if my Tesla box can use wireless power. After clamping the power cord to the Tesla box, I used the light bulb to plug into the box's power outlet. It was amazing when the light bulb lit up. I will remove the power supply from the Tesla box and repeat this to test its wireless power transfer capabilities. So I have success with my Tesla box. It is really helpful. If you like this idea, don't forget to give me a like and hit the notification bell to see the latest videos. Thank you very much.